The king of broken hearts doesn't ask much from his friends, and he has quite a few of them. They know he will understand. That's just the way it goes. The king of broken hearts doesn't know he's a king. He's trying to forget other things, like some old chilling scene. He's walking through alone. He talks to angels and the stars start to spin. He thinks of troubles that he's gotten in. He recalls how his mind still that way. The king of broken hearts is so sad and wise. He can smile while he's crying inside. We know he'll be brave tonight, 'cause he's the king of broken hearts. What's a king like that supposed to do?